This guy somehow made an oven out of snow. He rolled up a giant snowball, carved out the center, and lit a fire inside. Using sticks to support a pot, he was actually able to boil water before the stove melted into a puddle. Do you think this knowledge would come in handy?